right, so this is week number one of C class. It is Advanced Charleston. We start with some solo jazz. We're doing a little routine to a song called, I think it would be pronounced Tunis, T-U-N-I-S, by Jonathan Stout. And it started off like this. So we did, first we practiced the pattern straight. So we do this little sweep, step, 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 clap, down. And then we did it on the other side. Sweep, step, 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 clap, down. And then we gave a little direction to it. So we went sweep, step, 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 clap, down. Sweep, clap, step, step, clap, down. So we kind of just went to the side and to the side with it. And that's where we ended up for now. And then we had some partner stuff, and we practiced, we were doing Charleston Swing Out. So we were practicing this really basic footwork. We're going to add on to it next week, but this idea of just rock, step, step, rock, step, step, rock, step, step, rock, step, step. And we did that with a partner, so we went rock, step, step, rock, step, step, rock, step, step, rock, step, step. And the idea here, leads, you're just going to come in on count three, so you're just going to go one, two, step in front, and that sort of starts that little pattern. So one, two, three, five, six, seven. So we talked about two things in the basic structure, which is to keep it moving circular the whole time. So rather than doing this like one, two, stop, boom, ba, stop, boom, ba, stop, instead we wanted to keep it moving circular. So boom, ba, stop, da, di, da. And then the other thing is, on that 5-6, we didn't want to stretch too far away from each other and make it this really in-out feel, but rather keep it kind of smooth. So here, on this 5-6, we're going to keep it moving in a circle, and there's a little bit of a stretch away, but it's not super distinct. And then we broke away on the end of 6, beginning of 7. So went 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, a 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. So we encourage leads to kind of hang out in this spot for a minute, the 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, just to get that circular feel, 5, 6, 7, and then release when you're ready. And we found that it helped a bit if you counted out the whole time so that you know where that 7 is when you're trying to find it. Anything to add? The only other thing I'd say is like, keep really grounded with this. Try to really avoid putting your shoulders or upper body into it and think about everything coming from your center, because especially when we up the music a bit next week and do it to faster tempos, if you're really grounded and centered with it, it's gonna feel a lot better. And it's gonna be less herky-jerky and more feel just like nice and smooth. So that is it. We'll start the beginning lesson.